The Upstate Metal Mafia, which we're proud to be a part of, is throwing a fan appreciation show. You get to see 7 bands for $1.
$1 fucking dollar.
April 9th. All the bands that are playing this show are in the Upstate Metal Mafia. And I don't know if you know anything about the Upstate Metal Mafia, but we did this basically to tell a lot of promoters to go fuck yourself. We want too much money for shows, so we're throwing a show for $1. $1. You can afford that, right?
$1.
You can afford that, right?
$1.
What about you?
$1.
No? Well, I'll tell you what. We're going to have, like, give a penny, take a penny outside with quarters.
No, go ask a homeless person for $1. I'm sure they can afford it.
How much is it?
$1.
How much is it?
It's not that kind of show, dude. We don't take plastic. You can find that much money in your fucking couch cushions. So. Alright. On a serious note, this song goes out to a brother that we lost, Michael Leonard Gregory. To this day, we still, and always will, honor his life, and we will always play this song. So this song means a lot to us, so we appreciate if you guys can really wreck shit during this song. This song is called Tomorrow's Never Promised, because tomorrow is never promised.